So now we are doing hamstring stretch. Marcus is laying on the floor against wall. And please hold stretch for 30 seconds. Okay, after this time, gently release stretch. And you can repeat this 2 times per day for 30 seconds. And switch legs, of course. And now I would like show you position for gastrocnemius and soleus stretch. So Marcus, please stand near a wall with 1 foot in the front and with knees slightly bent. Good. Keep your heel on the ground and try to lean toward the wall. Good. You should feel stretch. If you want to focus on the soleus, bend slightly your knee. Good.